had some really good times. And I still love you. But now I'm ready to move on. It's time for change. You were exciting. But
since this is a very light look, it's best to use a light base. Apply Booty Call, a very pearly nude eyeshadow, all over your crease. Always apply matte eyeshadows to your crease. I'm using an eyeshadow called Tease, which is two shades darker than my natural skin tone. I'm not gonna wait for you to say me. Take a pearly grayish brown eyeshadow and apply it to your outer V and crease area. Don't forget to blend well. Apply a dark brown eyeshadow to the outer V area. Apply matte nude eyeshadow on your brow bone area and blend well. Apply an eyeliner starting from your tear duct area. On your lower lid, apply the same eyeshadow which you applied on your top lid, on the tear duct area, and on the first part of your eyelid. Now apply a grayish brown eyeshadow to the outer part of your lower eyelid. To make your eyes seem bigger and more awake, apply a white eyeliner on your waterline, and then curl, apply mascara, and fake lashes if desired. You are complete. Thanks for watching. Bye!